Hey, there we go, America. I left it in for about 40 minutes. I gratinated the top a little bit, turned it up to 400 for like 5 minutes. Kept it in there about 40 minutes at 350. And what we got here in the bottom is some nice juice, okay? And so what I'll do is I'll take this out and I'll cut this in half and I'll take some of the veggies and I'll get some juice on it. And it'll be all right. I mean, it's a tasty little dish. It's a quick, easy dish. I had to use some product.